क्वेश्चन नंबर 32, ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, विदाउट वेस्टिंग ऑफ टाइम, ZK लिमिटेड इश्यूड रुपीज 4 लाख 9% डेवेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100. चिल्ड्रन 4 लाख रुपीज, इट मीन्स 4 लाख डिवाइड बाय 100, हाउ मेनी डेवेंचर्स? 4000 डेवेंचर्स ऑफ रुपीज 100. ओके, सो 4000 9% डेवेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इश्यूड. हाउ इट इज इश्यूड? एट अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 5%. डिस्काउंट ऑफ 5% मीन्स -5. व्हेन वी आर इश्यूइंग एट दैट टाइम वी आर रिसीविंग 95 रुपीज. इज दैट क्लियर? एंड देन रिडीमेबल एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10%. रिडीमेबल एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10%, व्हाट डज इट मीन? इट मीन्स व्हेन वी रीपे एट दैट टाइम वी विल पे 110 रुपीज. वी आर रिसीविंग 95, वी आर इशूइंग एट डिस्काउंट, बट वेन वी रीपे डिबेंचर वी विल रीपे एट 110. सो दिस इज 10% प्रीमियम ऑन रिडम्पशन. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. ओके, पास नेसेसरी जर्नल एंट्रीज फॉर द अबाउट ट्रांजेक्शन इन द बुक्स ऑफ ZK लिमिटेड. चिल्ड्रन, दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज द पार्ट ऑफ CBSE 2019 क्वेश्चन पेपर. ओके, सो लेट स्टार्ट जर्नल एंट्री फॉर इट. सी वॉट जर्नल एंट्री वी पास. First, dear children, we will receive money. Yes or no? So, bank account debit to debenture application and allotment. Is that clear, children? Debenture application and allotment. Why I have written? Because whole money is received together. Isn't it? How many debentures are issued, children? You can see here. 4000 debentures are issued. Now how much money we are going to receive? You can check. We are issuing at 5% discount, so we are going to receive 95 rupees. Is that clear to everyone? We are going to receive 95 rupees. So 4000 into 95, 380,000 at the time of application after discount. Is that clear? So, right narration, being application money received after discount. Now, second entry, we need to transfer this debenture application money where to debenture, to 9% debenture we need to transfer. So, we transfer debenture application and allotment account debit. We have issued at discount, dear children. Rupees 5 is discount, so it will be debited. Discount on issue of debenture account will be debited. Okay, dear children. Children, there is one more thing. Loss, this is loss. We are paying 10 rupees more, so this is capital loss also. So this will be also be recorded in debit side. Loss on issue of debenture account debit. These both account can be clubbed together also. Okay, and we can write loss on issue of debenture. These two can recorded together also. 2, 9% debentures. To 9% debentures, and this same 10% is liability of the business because we are going to pay after 5 or 10 years, not paid right now. So that's why this liability is recorded in credit side by the name of to premium on redemption. Is that clear? So what is the discount? Discount is 5 rupees. What is the loss? Loss is 10 rupees. What is the face value of debenture? Face value of debenture is 100 rupees. Okay. What is premium on redemption? It is 10 rupees. How much amount is actually received? It is received 95 rupees. I hope all these points are clear. Now how many debentures are issued? Children, 4000 debentures are issued. Isn't it? So 4000 into 95, 380,000. इज इट क्लियर? 4 5 20,000, 4 10 40,000, इज इट क्लियर? हियर इट विल बी 4 lakh एंड 4 10 40,000 बीइंग 4,009% debenture issued at 5% discount, redeemable at 10% premium. So, dear children, I hope these two entries are clear to everyone.